Happy New Year, dear friends. Catholic Marriage Forum wishes you a happy and prosperous New Year. May the Lord bless and keep you. May His face shine upon you. May He be gracious on you and grant you peace. May the Lord free you from all worries and sickness and grant you your heart desires this year. Amen. Dear friends, I believe you have made your New Year resolution. Is there a place for God in your New Year resolution? The Bible says in Proverbs chapter 16 verse 3, commend your plans into the hands of God and you will succeed. Let God be at the center of your plans and you will succeed. As we begin our journey in this New Year 2021, my dear friends, I want you to keep note of three things. One is love. Two is faithfulness. Three is prayer. Love. Husband and wife should love each other tenderly. Love is very important. If you want this year to be blissful, learn to love. The scripture says that love covers up a multitude of sin. Let love be your watchword this year. Two, faithfulness. Faithfulness in marriage refers to fidelity to marital vows. Husband and wife should be faithful to each other. In no way should a married man be unfaithful to his wife. In no way should a married woman be unfaithful to her husband. Be faithful to your marital vows, and your marriage will become blissful. Keep away from anything that will make you to be unfaithful to your spouse. Three is prayer. Pray, pray, pray. Do not be tired of praying. Pray as though everything depends on God. Work hard as though everything depends on you. Pray your way out. Pray for your family. Pray for your marriage. Prayer makes us to come close to God, and it brings God closer to us. As you watch these three things, I pray that the Lord will bless you and make this year a blissful year for you. Amen.